by a line that I said in the picture. I don't know whether you remember it or not, but the line goes something like this. If you want anything, all you have to do is whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you? You just put your lips together and blow. That's it.
Where's the gift giver, Bogey?
Oh, the gift giver's inside. You want to see him?
Yes.
Right.
Say, by the way, I'll get through this very quickly. I had lunch today with an old friend of yours, Ben Lyons, but I understand you were in London during the war.
Oh, I saw a great deal of him. Is he in Hollywood now?
Yes, he is. He's here with B.B. Daniels, and he said to say hello to you.
Oh, good. Give me my regards, please.
I'll do that.
I remember both of you are natives of New York. You miss this big town very much?
No.
Wait a minute. Well, that's a nice, normal family disagreement, but, tell me, don't either of you get a yen to do a Broadway play?
Yes, I do.
No. I'll tell you what, I think that we're going to run into kind of a traffic here.
What is the worst thing that you can recall that a critic ever said about you?
Well, the worst thing that a critic ever said about me was said in the first play that I appeared in, play called Christie, I think it was, said by Alexander Wilson. He said the young man who embodies the aforesaid trait was most mercifully described as inadequate. And Alan Dale